Building muscle is a complex process that involves a combination of training, nutrition, and rest. In this video, we will explore the science behind muscle growth and provide detailed tips for maximizing your gains. The science of muscle growth. Muscle growth, also known as hypertrophy, is the process by which muscle fibers increase in size and number. This process is mainly driven by resistance training, which causes micro breaks in muscle fibers, triggering a response from the body to repair and rebuild the muscle tissue. When we lift weights, our muscles undergo stress and damage at the microscopic level. This damage signals our body to repair the muscle tissue and adapt to better handle similar stress in the future. The body responds by increasing protein synthesis, the process by which cells create new proteins, which leads to an increase in muscle size. There are two types of muscle hypertrophy: myofibrillar and sarcoplasmic. Myofibrillar hypertrophy is characterized by an increase in the size and number of myofibrils, the contractile units of muscle cells, which leads to an increase in strength. Sarcoplasmic hypertrophy, on the other hand, involves an increase in the size of the non-contractile elements of muscle cells, such as mitochondria and glycogen stores, which leads to an increase in muscle size but not necessarily strength. Optimizing nutrition for muscle growth. To support muscle growth, it is important to consume enough protein, which provides the building blocks necessary for protein synthesis. Additionally, adequate rest and recovery time is essential for allowing the muscles to repair and grow. The best foods for increasing muscle growth are those that are high in protein, such as lean meats, fish, eggs, dairy products, beans, lentils, and nuts. Other important nutrients for muscle growth include carbohydrates, which provide energy for workouts and aid in recovery, and healthy fats, which help to maintain hormone levels and provide energy. Eating at a slight calorie surplus is important for building muscle because it requires energy. If you are not consuming enough calories, your body will not have the energy it needs to build new muscle tissue. However, it is important not to overdo it, as excess calories can lead to fat gain. A calorie surplus of 200 to 500 calories per day is typically recommended for muscle growth. Adequate protein intake is important for muscle growth because protein provides the amino acids necessary for muscle repair and growth. The amount of protein you need will depend on your body weight, activity level, and goals. A general recommendation for muscle growth is to consume 1.6 to 2.2 grams of protein per kilogram of body weight per day. Junk food should be avoided because it is typically high in calories, sugar, and unhealthy fats, and lacks the nutrients necessary for muscle growth. Consuming too much junk food can lead to weight gain and inflammation, which can hinder muscle growth and recovery. To speed up the muscle building process, it is important to focus on nutrient-dense whole foods, such as lean protein sources, vegetables, fruits, whole grains, and healthy fats. It is also important to consume carbohydrates before and after workouts to provide energy and aid in recovery. In addition to a healthy diet, a consistent weightlifting routine and adequate rest and recovery time are crucial for muscle growth. Managing protein synthesis and meal timing. Protein synthesis is the process by which cells create new proteins, and it is an important factor in muscle growth. However, the body can only use a certain amount of protein at a time, and excess protein will be excreted. Therefore, it is important to spread out protein consumption throughout the day to provide a steady supply of amino acids for muscle repair and growth. Eating 4 to 5 meals per day, each containing a source of protein, can help to achieve this. It is also important to consume an adequate amount of protein shortly before going to bed. During sleep, the body goes without food for several hours, and consuming protein before bed can help provide a source of amino acids for muscle repair and growth during this time. A protein shake or a snack containing protein, such as Greek yogurt or cottage cheese, can be a good option before bed. In addition, meal timing is also important for optimizing protein synthesis and muscle growth. Eating a protein-rich meal or snack shortly after a workout can help to maximize protein synthesis and muscle repair. This is because the muscles are more receptive to nutrients after a workout, and consuming protein at this time can help to kickstart the recovery process. It is also important to note that the body's ability to synthesize protein declines after several hours without food. Therefore, it is important to spread out protein intake throughout the day to provide a steady supply of amino acids for muscle repair and growth. Alternating between calorie surplus and deficit. While a calorie surplus is important for building muscle, it is also important to alternate between periods of calorie surplus and calorie deficit. During a calorie surplus, your body has the energy it needs to build muscle, while a calorie deficit can help to reduce body fat and improve overall body composition. Many bodybuilders and fitness enthusiasts use a cycle of 3 months of calorie surplus followed by 1 month of calorie deficit to resynthesize the body and achieve optimal results. This is because prolonged periods of calorie surplus can lead to excessive weight gain and fat accumulation, which can hinder muscle growth and overall health. During a calorie deficit, it is important to continue consuming enough protein to support muscle growth and repair. However, it may be necessary to adjust your training program during this time to prevent muscle loss. High-intensity interval training, HIIT, and resistance training can help to maintain muscle mass while in a calorie deficit. Rest and recovery. Rest and recovery are essential for muscle growth because they allow the muscles to repair and grow after a workout. Without adequate rest and recovery time, the muscles can become overtrained and fatigued, which can hinder muscle growth. To optimize rest and recovery, it is important to get enough sleep, which allows the body to repair and regenerate. Most adults need between 7 to 9 hours of sleep per night for optimal health. In addition to sleep, rest days are also important for allowing the muscles to recover. It is recommended to have at least 1 or 2 rest days per week, depending on your training program and goals. On rest days, it is important to avoid strenuous physical activity and focus on active recovery, such as stretching or low-intensity cardio. In conclusion, building muscle is a complex process that involves a combination of training, nutrition, and rest. To achieve optimal results, it is crucial to optimize your nutrition by consuming a balanced diet that includes enough protein, carbohydrates, and healthy fats. Additionally, spreading out protein consumption throughout the day, avoiding junk food, and varying your training program can all help support muscle growth. Alternating between periods of calorie surplus and calorie deficit can also be helpful in achieving optimal results. Rest and recovery are essential for muscle growth, and it is important to get enough sleep and have rest days to allow the muscles to repair and grow. With consistency and dedication, anyone can build muscle and improve their overall health and fitness. However, it is important to remember that muscle growth takes time and effort, and results may not be seen immediately. By following the tips and strategies outlined in this video, you can optimize your muscle building potential and achieve your fitness goals. Thank you for watching this video on building muscle and optimizing your nutrition for muscle growth. We have covered the basics of muscle growth, nutrition, and training, but there are many more aspects to consider when it comes to building muscle. In terms of nutrition, it's important to consider the quality of the food you consume, not just the quantity. Consuming whole, nutrient-dense foods can provide the necessary macronutrients and micronutrients for muscle growth, while also supporting overall health and wellness. Carbohydrates, in particular, play an important role in providing energy for workouts and aiding in recovery. However, it's important to choose complex carbohydrates, such as whole grains and vegetables, over simple sugars, which can lead to inflammation and hinder muscle growth. Healthy fats are also important for muscle growth, as they help to maintain hormone levels and provide energy. Foods such as nuts, seeds, avocados, and fatty fish are good sources of healthy fats. In addition to nutrition, proper hydration is also important for muscle growth. Water helps to transport nutrients to the muscles and aids in the removal of waste products. It's important to drink enough water throughout the day, especially during workouts. In terms of training, it's important to focus on progressive overload, which involves gradually increasing the weight or resistance used during exercises. This helps to continually challenge the muscles and stimulate growth. However, it's important to use proper form and technique to avoid injury and ensure that the targeted muscles are being properly activated. In addition to weightlifting, incorporating other types of exercise, such as cardio and mobility work, can also support muscle growth and overall fitness. It's also important to consider recovery methods beyond rest days and sleep. Massage, foam rolling, and stretching can all help to promote muscle recovery and prevent injury. Additionally, supplements such as creatine and beta-alanine may have benefits for muscle growth and performance. Finally, it's important to remember that building muscle takes time and dedication. Results may not be seen immediately, and it's important to stay consistent with nutrition and training over the long term to achieve optimal results. We hope that the information and tips provided in this video have been helpful to you in your journey to build muscle and optimize your nutrition. Remember, building muscle is a complex process that involves a combination of training, nutrition, and rest. If you found this video informative and useful, we would be grateful if you could show your support by giving us a thumbs up and subscribing to our channel. This way, you can stay up to date with the latest information and tips on fitness and nutrition. Thank you for watching, and we wish you all the best in achieving your fitness goals and building the body you desire.